let's print an elephant today. We start with the tail, then the two front legs and the body. We make sure that everything works together. We assemble all the parts, we move everything, and now we are ready for the next print.